What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Simpson Lee Media. I'm back with another video. Today, we're going to talk about Austin Reeves and the breakdowns of how he manipulates the offense. Stay tuned. We here. Stay elite. Let's do this. Run it back. John Collins, he had his lowest point total and minute total of the season. Out the gate, ladies and gentlemen. Out the gate. We already got this guy. Check this out. Like the headiness, right? The headiness, the bump, like that takes skill. Like a lot of people like to talk about how he wouldn't be who he is if he's not in LA. That's skill. No matter how you slice it, that is skill. Like you, to be able to field a defender and finish at the same time, tough. Did we see the push cross? Push cross, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God. Yo. Austin Reeves a problem. Yo. This dude is an assassin. That's textbook. He can pass as well. It's a heady play. Ooh. Yo, that's the Jimmy Butler. That's what we call the Jimmy Butler, right? The double jab. Oh my God. Yo, the kid is different. And he gutsy. He's gutsy, though. How can you not like Austin Reeves? Yo. No, he didn't. He ain't never spin towards the baseline. Have it in his right hand. Saw somebody coming over, switch with his left. He ain't do that. No, he didn't. Yeah, he did. That's insane. That's what we call disgusting work. The drop. Euro. The misdirection is insane. Good pass. Man, Ryan did what he was supposed to do. Yo, Austin Reeves has a bag. Louis. He has a bag. This dude has a bag, bro. It'd be a really nice offensive weapon. The cross, the Euro step, the finish, using that inside hand. If he would have used that left, that would have clearly been a block. Using the inside hand. Insane. Good basketball, man. My God. Yo, he blanked out this game. I'm not gonna hold you. That's the buzzer beater. That should have been a foul. Austin Reeves is a problem. We got to get that out of our head that he wouldn't be who he is. Bro, it's like he's a... Like it's a star. I'm scared. I'm sorry to say it. It's like he's a star. Yo, he ain't never out here shifting Steph like this. Bruh, the cross between, cross behind. Yo, that's different. Showtime at the Apollo. Yeah, that's on Drew Holiday. Hey, yo. That's on Drew Holiday. To be able to shoot from wherever must be nice. The step back. He got that all in his back. I don't know what Arthur Reeves can't do. Honestly. And then, like, I mean, Jeff Hornacek would have had problems with Austin Reeves. Throw Austin Reeves in the 90s, he's an all-star. He's an all-star. Just saying. Just playing, taking his time. Like, I'm just taking my time. Got the cross tween, cross behind. Like, come on, yo. Thank you, Austin Reeves, for understanding the mission. I always have a problem when I see guys, I'm talking to y'all in the Lakers, guys that got the ball and LeBron James is running the floor and y'all really think we came to watch y'all play. Throw the lob, okay? A 39-year-old is running down the floor. Dump it off. We want to see LeBron dunk the ball. I'm sorry. If he run the floor, give him the ball. Austin Reeves always understands the assignment. That's what I love about him. Disgusting work. He's just solid, man. He just solid. Yo, he's so good at that. Being able to get that bump, understanding where the defenders are at, getting that contact and finishing. Reeves is so good at that, yo. Shoot off the dribble, catch and shoot. He can do that too. Austin Reeves is a problem. Lakers cannot afford to trade this kid. Yo, we need to do a clinic on Austin Reeves' basket continuation. Need to be a clinic on that. Being able to finish through contact is tough. That's my favorite move. The jab step go is like one of my favorite, like simple moves, man. I've done that a few times in my heyday. A problem. Being able to pass the ball and relocate is a skill. Kids need to understand that. You can't just pass the ball and just be anywhere. You have to relocate. Get back in the eye of the ball handler, man. Austin Reeves fan, I can't wait to see his growth and how he continues to get better. Hopefully he remains a Laker, because I want to continue watching play. If you love this video, continue to comment, like, and subscribe. Please share this video. Again, I am Simpson Lee Media. Thank you, guys.